Good morning, students. Welcome to Worship Arts. Let's begin with a word of prayer. Let's bow our heads. Father, we give you thanks for today and for the opportunity you give us to worship you as we sing to you praises and songs of worship and exalt the name of Jesus. Bless each student in this class. In Jesus' name, amen. Well, I'm going to ask you to stand up. I want you to keep your eyes on the screen and follow the video and follow the motions of the video and sing along with us, just like if I was there in person.
You will never, ever change. honored to live here on the earth. He healed the sick, he made blind men see, he let the lame walk, and he set the world free. He died on a cross and he rose from the grave. He conquered sin, he is mighty to save. He went to heaven and he's coming back. God's word is true, but if it's attacked, I'll look you in the eye and say, my God is so big and so strong and so
All right, let's talk about worship. How do you worship God? You know what? It is so important because when we talk about worship arts, we're talking about the ability of us to live the life that we say we live. Can you imagine you go to church, you sing a lot of songs to Jesus, you say, yeah, how much I love Jesus, and then all of a sudden, that worship leader, they go home and they go to the daily routine and life goes on and is totally disconnected from what they just expressed in the church. Worship should shape us into being disciples of Christ. So it is very important. And I want to share with you a passage from the scripture that is located in John chapter 1, verses 35 and through 38. It says, "The next day, John was there again with two of his disciples. When he saw Jesus passing by, he said, 'Look, the Lamb of God.' When the two disciples heard him say this, they followed Jesus. Turning around, Jesus saw them following and asked, 'What do you want?'" And this is very important that we understand. What do you want? Worship is about shaping of our own desires, our loves, our passions, our pursuits. We're not what we think. We're not what we love. And our loves propels us forward into the world every day. In this same way, our worship of God, while it rightly happens inside our churches every week, also happens in and through the stories of our daily lives. If our worship of God is not simply about praying and singing on Sunday mornings, but it's also about how we live the world, what my daily worship look like? And that's what I want to ponder on you. How do you worship God when you are not in church?
Jesus, Jesus, all I want is to be like you. Jesus, Jesus, all I want is to be like you.
Let's take a time and reflect on the words of the following songs that you already know. Sing along with us and think about the glorious name of Jesus. Bless the Lord, all my soul.
Bless the Lord, all my soul. Oh, my soul. Worship His holy name. I worship your holy name. The song comes up, it's
House You are God is all in one.
You were the Word at the beginning, one with God, the Lord. joy at the work of your hands. Forever I love you, forever I'll stand. Nothing compares to the promise I have in you.
Today, I'm going to ask you now to follow the instructions of your sub-teacher, and I wish you a great time. We'll see you when I come back to school.